and the West Point Consolidated School District are giving back to the community. They took part in their first community service project for the year. The Progressive Foundation hosted its National Cleanup Day. It awarded the organization that picked up the most litter a monetary donation of $500. The NHS team won.